This is one of the highlights, absolute highlights of my, not only my life, but this book tour. I started out speaking at the Reagan Library in California late last year, then later spoke at the Reagan Ranch, and this for me is part of that trifecta. All of them are custodians of significant portions of Reagan's life and career. The library is the custodian of his presidency. The ranch is the custodian of his that private life of Ronald Reagan and his character. And Eureka is the custodian of his formative years and the development of that character and the development of his philosophy and his integrity and the first awakenings of his leadership abilities and his ability to motivate and lead people and lead crowds. So for me, it is just a very gratifying and very humbling, but also just a truly wonderful experience. And the people, everybody I've met, reminds me in a way of Ronald Reagan, because Ronald Reagan always said that he thought people liked him because they knew that he liked them. And it seems to me everybody here is genuine in that they truly like to meet people, and I think maybe that's part of Reagan's unspoken legacy at Eureka.